Today we mark UN Day. I'm very happy that we as the United Nations family, all the funds, agencies and programs have contributed to the positive development trajectory of Georgia. In the United Nations, Georgia has a friend and ally to reach the 2030 agenda and to leave no one behind.
We promote the principles and provisions of the UN Convention on the Rights of the Child. We also supported the development of the Code on the Rights of the Child of Georgia and strongly advocated for its adoption, so every child receives all the rights everywhere in Georgia.
Our efforts, together with the national partners, are directed towards promoting women's full, equal, effective participation in public, political, and economic lives and peace process.
The World Health Organization supports Georgia in strengthening its health system, which is important for an effective response to the ongoing COVID crisis, but also for any other potential health emergencies, and in longer term, to achieve universal health coverage.
The International Organization for Migration has been working in Georgia on defining comprehensive migration solutions to the evolving challenges, has been providing humanitarian assistance to foreign stranded migrants in Georgia, and in general has been supporting migrants with information and with access to services both in Georgia and abroad.
We have been assisting Georgia in promoting and protecting full range of human rights and building a more inclusive society. We support the country in developing and implementing a human rights-oriented policy in accordance with universal and regional human rights standards.
We invest in people and in green growth to create jobs and a shared prosperity. We invest in institutions to strengthen democracy, build the rule of law, and to protect human rights.
We are the lead UN agency that expands the opportunities for women and young people to live healthy sexual and reproductive lives. We help the country to end preventable maternal death and unmet need for family planning and end gender-based violence against women and girls.
In Georgia, we stand close to IDP and refugee communities, and we help the government to provide international protection and to help with the integration of refugees. We also assist asylum seekers and stateless persons to access basic services here in Georgia.
For better production, better environments, better nutrition and better life, FAO brings its best expertise to support sustainable agriculture and rural development in Georgia. Our response to climate change today will determine how we feed future generations tomorrow.
Let us all stand together for the global sustainable development goals.